I'm gonna go ahead and shoot.
Shoot. You see somebody? Where
are they shooting at?
When amphibious assault vehicles attack a beach, they bring with them firepower that can prove to be a decisive factor in winning a battle. Marines with 3rd Assault Amphibian Battalion conducted a live fire range aboard Camp Pendleton August 27th to refine their skills with the AAV's weapon systems.
It's focusing just on that driver, that gunner, and the rear crewman who's acting as the A gunner or the loader, just working through their processes, making sure everybody is on the same page so that they know exactly what they're responsible for and they can do it quickly and efficiently.
The AAV's 50 caliber machine gun and 40 millimeter grenade launcher are both used for destroying enemy fortified positions and eliminating armored enemy vehicles.
We can get a lot done with those two weapon systems. We have to make sure that we are in a stationary position because, of course, those weapon systems aren't just for us. They are essentially to support that maneuver element for the infantry.
The training allowed Marines to gain confidence in using heavy weaponry while sharpening their effectiveness as an amphibious landing force. Reporting from Camp Pendleton, California, I'm Corporal James Gulliver.